Hi everyone. In today's video, let me explain the basics of communication. Let me start. Communication skills. Communication is the process of transferring signals or messages between a sender and a receiver. It also refers to sharing of information and meaning through nonverbal, verbal, and written media. Good communication skills help one in crisis management and interpersonal relationships. Communication skills are classified into four categories, namely listening, speaking, reading, and writing. Listening skill. Listening is the ability to accurately receive and interpret messages in the communication process. Communication involves talking and listening. It is called conversation. No speaker wants the listener uninvolved in his conversation. Listening skill promotes understanding, and keen listening or active listening becomes an essential part of communication. Hearing is not listening. Hearing is a physical act, but listening is an intellectual and emotional comprehension of the message spoken and a suitable response to it. Speaking skill. Speaking skill is the skill that gives us the ability to communicate effectively through speech sounds. This skill allows the speaker to convey his message in a passionate, thoughtful, and convincing manner. It is said that a person spends 30% of the time in speaking, 45% in listening, 9% in writing, and 16% in reading. The interaction between two persons or among several persons demands a precision in the usage of language. Reading skill. Reading is a complex cognitive process of decoding symbols to derive meaning. It is a form of language processing. Reading skill is the ability of an individual to read, comprehend, and interpret written words on a page of an article or any other reading. While reading, the movement of the eyes on the words is called saccadic movement. When the eyes are fixed on a word, it is called fixation. Writing skill. Writing skill includes all the knowledge and abilities related to expressing ideas through written words. Accuracy, brevity, and clarity are the major virtues of good written communication. Writing becomes easy when we use who, what, where, when, and how format. Write and rewrite until you are able to capture the idea in one sentence. Provide examples and anecdotes. Always review and reshuffle till your writing takes a shape. A good writer cuts away useless words and makes every word count. Now let us see what is verbal and nonverbal communication. Oral communication primarily refers to spoken communication. It employs visual aids and nonverbal elements to support the conveyance of meaning. Oral communication includes speeches, presentations, and discussions. Nonverbal communication. Nonverbal communication is the process of communication through sending and receiving wordless, mostly visual cues between people. Some forms of nonverbal communication include gesture, body language or postures, facial expression, and eye contact. Well, that is it. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.